Cause y'all spread like rumors to me. Give you one ring, that's just a proposal for me. Couple more rings, talking to my answering machine. We got the cans in the back, like we just got married. You gon' see a chip drop like a vent.
The nigga see the grills, stop playing with me.
I see the fucking grills.
We're going, guys. Pizza Corn, the man, the myth, the legend, God, base for himself. And I'm here with
PGL Donald, Donald number 9. You feel me? Go to my SoundCloud. You feel me? I'm a rapper.
Anyway,
a little song like
and
that.
We also got my boy, PTM Jai commentating. You can't see him, but you can hear him. I told you. All right, so today we just going to do the top 10 worst bars before from Brookline. So before niggas be like, yo, why you got to do this? I also drop the top 10 best bars tomorrow. You feel me? So we're going to do worst and best. But this is from Unreleased. Song y'all probably never heard before, but it deserves to be on this list. Because what the fuck was that thinking, bro? Like, y'all have no right to make songs like this, bro.
What the fuck?
Like, so he's going to start off with, I'm going to start off with number 10, you feel me? Oh yeah, we sponsored by the God. You feel me? The God shirt, cop up. That's not my merch, but cop up, you feel me? Get y'all merch ready.
Let y'all niggas know anything is possible.
If you feel me? Oh yeah, if you always want to do a video with me, let me know. Just hit me up on my inbox if you got me as a friend. Or comment like, yo, let's do a video. And I'm gonna come to you to collab. Cause I know this video gonna get more views than my other videos. I said that in. Alright, so let's start off with number 10. Number 10? Nah.
The hard back.
Number 10, also, these is like good songs.
That's a fact.
These is good songs, but these like bad bars and good song. So, this one by my son Stizzy.
Basically, what you're saying is just delete that shit.
Nah, delete this one part.
That's what I'm saying.
This is my boy Stizzy. You feel me? I like this song. It's called Nemo. But he said, Menace to Society, I stay in chain like Debo. You feel me? It's a little ball. Only why I don't really like it because
Debo not in Menace Society.
Yeah, he's not in Menace Society. That ball, it don't go with the movie. It's not dirt, but it's dirt because you put it like that. You feel me?
I thought he was there Friday, like my son Jason.
Okay. Now, this way we get to the. Like, it's just balls. Like, the next video best thing, it's like really the lyric. This is just one quick ball of everybody. This one, my boy Suave, Suave and Mary, Suave, Suave and Vetti. You know my boy Suave.
Who? Suave?
Suave, Suave and Vetti. You never heard that name? Y'all never heard of Suave, Suave and Vetti? You heard of Suave, Suave and Vetti, right?
I never heard that nigga before. Who is that nigga?
Yo, when you see my boy, we got
that. Like my corn said, this nigga Mally was Malachi.
Nah, my son Malachi is violent. All right, but my son Suave, Suave and Vetti said, I don't like this ball. I'm trying to say, I'm so lazy. I don't want to edit the song in it, so I'm going to try to say it like them. Fuck 12, you the one I want to call. Y'all made me laugh. I'm serious.
Nigga said, fuck 12, you the one I want to call.
That's why he said it too. At that ball, I did not.
Wait. Do that.
What was that? He said, fuck 12, you know what I wanna call. Like, I don't like that ball. Like, what? I get it. Cops. Call, you feel me? 12 is a cops. You call, but no, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. Yo, John, what you think? That's all you need to think. Now,
bro, time out. Preachers.
I'm not gonna put that in argument. This one, but my boy. This is PTM right here. He's PTM right here. Let me take this off. You know how serious I am. This is my boy, PTM. Like I said, I'm lazy.
Wait, talk about PTM who?
King Red.
All right, it's King Red.
So I'm lazy, so I'm gonna try to say it just like him. You got a place in my heart.
Damn, you must think like a fart.
That just wasn't it at the time.
Yo,
I hype the song up.
Now, I go front, yo, right.
Yeah, I like that.
What did you mean? not then. What did you mean? Like what made you think of that, bro?
So he was like, this is my stink. He probably was writing it. Nah, this bitch really my stink. And he farted. That shit stink. Oh, it fall top. He probably took some heatery. They farted.
Nah. Stink. He tried to say,
like my fart.
Nigga tried to say shit as shit.
The nigga probably thought about that, like, I am a main different thinking about this ball. Well, no, stop it next time. Don't ever drop a ball like that again, please.
Bro, we are recording right now, Brianna. Continue.
Alright, this is one we just reacted to. This nigga named Zay. He said,
wait, what's his name?
Zay, be wildin'. Alright, he said, I let it off, don't peek at you. I be cold like a fever flu.
Say the first part again.
I let it off, don't peek at you.
I'll get that.
I let it off, he don't peek at you, he don't peek at you, nigga. And I be cold like a fever flu. I be the cold like the fever flu. What I don't like about it is a fever, really, you hot, you burn it up, like, y'all, I got a fever, mad hot. You feel me? A fever. You understand, right?
Nigga sad.
But he be cold like a fever, you feel me?
Yo. So
if you think about it, if he be cold, like, I get the fever brought down, so it's not even a fever no more, you have a cold. But hey, that's why you probably try to throw flu in there, but you threw fever in there. Like I said, it's sponsored by guards. I don't know what this nigga doing. Alright, it's by my home dog. This is somebody I do videos with. This is my home dog. 100% my man's honey
that
grand.
That mean not
this is my man's honey grand. Yes, this Brianna. Is a ball I would not allow you to do it never again. I got a 30 Glock. I shoot it. Hold on.
Nah, not raw.
He said, I got a 30 Glock. I shoot you in no socks.
Bow!
Niggas always running. I kill you with the cops.
All right,
so, CC, don't rap again.
Yeah, I go first, CC. You're not at, like, are you shooting at them with the cops?
Bro, he's shooting niggas with no socks, bro. That's the part, like, we gotta be scared of, bro. The nigga walk around my crib with no socks on. So if he have it on you, what you think he gonna do?
You see that nigga feet? Yo, now if he shoots you with no socks, bro, he not shooting you with the gun. His toenails is flying at you. That nigga.
Like I said,
nah, we gotta get a picture of that nigga feet.
I don't wanna edit, so I'm gonna say everything to y'all. I do not wanna edit at all.
Yo, talk about, hold up.
This. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna keep going. Number five. This is debatable number two to me. This is debatable one of the worst balls I heard. I know he's gonna correct me because I know I'm saying it wrong, but I'm gonna just say how I heard it.
Yeah.
I found the scroll, it was peeking outside my door. That's how he said it. I swear he said scroll. If he did it, that's my bad.
This nigga.
And my son, damn it! I got Tyrex.
That's Mr. Hold up, white.
Pipe me. Your one, yo, bye. That's my boy, you feel me? He gonna watch this. Sponsor the video too.
Yo!
Shout out my son Rich Studio.
My son Kevin's dead.
I got Tyrex. Are you just gonna add that up? I got Tyrex.
Nah, he be violent. My son, Mr. Button King.
Alright, look. This one from my son, Big Bigavelli Part 3.
Now, my son, Kev.
My son, Big Bigavelli. So that's funny, his brother's up here. These niggas were saying some outrageous shit. As you feel me? They nice, though. I fuck with them. But this was just outrageous. And your bitch on my cock. And I told her to stop. And she keep on going. And she don't want to stop. I'm from the twins. That was legendary. Like, that was a legend ball. Like,
yo,
I wish I had thrown it at, bro.
Yo, why you threw that ball in there? You grind me.
For the play.
You grind me. That's not a whole new ball, bro.
Nah, that's part of the ball. You just don't know it.
Yo.
For the twins. Nah, that's legendary, bro. That's really legendary.
Yo.
And, like, I'm not really trying to be funny. Like, I just want y'all to step that game up. So, like, my top 10 list, y'all niggas probably that's in the top 10 worst list, gonna be in the top 10 best list. You feel me? But I just need y'all to step some of y'all balls. Like, these balls, y'all shouldn't be writing down, like, this is hot in my head. No, cut it out early. Let's get to number three.
No.
Let's go to number three. Number three, I might say wrong, so he might try to correct me.
She is smoking me.
Alright, what Booger Black said? Let's play with Booger Black said. What Booger Black said, bro?
He said, what did he say? He said, I got extended max. That shit go blah, 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 blah.
See, that's what I mean, bro. I don't be saying anything now, bro. And now, I don't really be like, yo, everybody can't be
yo.
Around. This is anything y'all niggas are saying. This is getting me mad now. Look at my face. I look serious. Like, I'm really mad at y'all niggas. Y'all make me look bad because I react to the whole Brooklyn. Y'all make me look bad every time. I'm like the co-sign for Brooklyn right now, and y'all make me look bad when y'all say balls like this. So I'm gonna just make sure y'all know what y'all saying.
What's number
this two? One is my from my boy Bando. What were you doing with one line? Like, this shit was whack as fuck. I tell you this every time I see you. I'ma be strong. I'ma do better. It got cold. Put on a sweater. Nah, what was he thinking, dog? Let me hear your expert. Nick.
Yeah, I go front. My son for me.
My son got cold.
My son under the AC for too long.
Nah, it was a bitch. Like, it's a bitch hurting feelings. Supposed to be his side girl. She fuck around, left his side girl.
They said put me on my side, girl. But you fuck around, that's my side, girl.
Now this one, the number one. Self-explanatory wise, number one. This is really the most legendary bar I ever heard. This is a bar I still walk around and scream. I scream this bar like.
Oh, for the grave.
This is really one of my favorite bar, but it's dirt. I like whack balls sometimes, and this is it. Can't get shit no dojo more like swiper. I take your life off. Cause my heart black like some cold. I might go on and go to the nursing home. This is what I mean. Y'all niggas try anything, bro. Something is better be happening to make this list. Cause I had a couple niggas that I don't like that rap, and they do it. I'm gonna be the nigga to tell y'all to stop. You feel me? I'm not gonna say your names though. Man, I think 12 minutes of this shit. I think it's a little funny. I'm not even trying to be funny. I want to be serious, you feel me? And like, even like the next video, when I do the top 10 best balls, I want y'all niggas to really be like, I like these balls, you feel me? All right, well, it's PTM Corn. I'm signing out.
Bonus ball!
Did end up in a bad position. You can clap your victim off the map you're missing. Sick without a sip.